Hi, I'm Dr. Janaki Srinath here. Today, we would be discussing about overweight and obesity trends in the children, and what would be the better way to handle this, or how do you actually first of all identify a child who is at risk? Often with the changed lifestyles and food habits, our children are becoming less and less physically active, but at the same time they have long hours of work and are flooded with growing food options which are commercially propagated for their use. So it's a big challenge to develop good food habits in children and at the same time be sensitive to their growing needs in terms of nutrients. It is always better for every parent to learn to track the growth changes in the child. There are growth charts available, and measuring height and weight at regular intervals and plotting it with after calculating the body mass index with appropriate standardized growth charts would help the parent to identify if the child is growing as per the age requirements or the child has slowly increasing the weight in the wrong direction. So adult BMI charts are totally different. A child's BMI needs to be plotted. There are separate charts which are available, particularly by the World Health Organization or Indian Academy of Pediatrics. So choose these growth charts to track the BMI of the child. Any child whose BMI is above 85th percentile is classified as overweight. Any child whose BMI is more than 95th percentile is classified as obese. Many parents often think that as the child is growing and these kind of trends would get reversed automatically. But no, that is not happening, and in fact this is the seeds for future lifestyle diseases. An obese child is always an obese adult. Or sometimes the risk and the fat, the fatty deposits for atherogenic fatty deposits for future cardiovascular disease could be the beginning is in the childhood. So undoing the habits learned in the childhood becomes a big task later for the child and also for the parents. So identify the child as early as possible and take necessary measures to tackle this overweight problem so that it does not go into obesity and lead to various disorders like early hypertension, early glucose intolerance and other hormonal changes in the child. So healthy eating habits, inculcating healthy eating habits, good physical activity will go in a long way in correcting this obesity or overweight trend in the child. Simple rules like, for example, eating on time, choosing healthy grains, choosing more fruits and vegetables, opting for low fat dairy, limiting sodas, limiting processed foods will go in a long way in controlling the overweight tendency in the child. At the same time, compulsory physical activity for 1 hour and limiting the screen time to not more than 2 hours will go in a long way to prevent this childhood overweight and obesity trends in our children. Should the child be focusing on weight loss? It depends upon whether the age of the child and the BMI level and the presence of other comorbid factors like hormonal changes or glucose intolerance and other health problems. So the pediatrician, the endocrinologist and the nutritionist would actually as a team can help control or prevent this problem from as early as toddler stage. It need not grow into adult stage at all. ఈ మధ్య బ్లడ్ ప్రెషర్కి గురి అయ్యే వాళ్ళ సంఖ్య చాలా ఎక్కువ పెరిగిపోతుంది. యుక్త వయసు నుంచి మిడిల్ ఏజ్డ్ వాళ్ళు, స్త్రీలు, అంటే అందరికీ కూడా ఈ ప్రాబ్లం అనేది ఎక్కువైపోతుంది. ఒక్కోసారి ప్రెగ్నెన్సీలో కూడా బ్లడ్ ప్రెషర్ ఎక్కువ అవ్వడం జరుగుతుంది.